better and better and easier and easier. And I think the song I'm most proud of as a writer is the one that we're about to do. And it's because I think I just woke up with basically a song in my head, and I had a writing session that day and went in and we filled in the gaps, and there it was. And every single night I get to sing these words that are from my heart. So I hope that you guys can open your ears and your heart and your mind and just learn to love it as much as I do.